Whenever you decide to hold powerful cognitions in your life, so much of energy support you will get from Paramashiva. Energy incentives, energy bonus you get from Paramashiva is power manifestation. Whenever you decide to manifest powerful cognitions, the energy incentive you get is power manifesting. Like Kandamata. The moment she comes to my presence, she becomes hyperactive. See, you take her out of that Rajasabha where I am giving the satsang, she will settle down. But you bring her to the satsang, she will become hyperactive because she is getting that intense energy intensity incentive now. She will become hyperactive. Doesn't know what to do with all the energy. I tell you, if you want to be playing around in your life like Kandamata, decide only one thing. Stop politicking. Stop escaping from the reality. You are responsible for your life. You will see suddenly the whole powerful cognition becomes powers and start strategizing.